Recreating the error meme, copy and paste the code from description. And save this as a batch file. Change the type to all. Fabulous.